An update this morning in the Charleston church shooting case. Solicitor Scarlett Wilson has requested the state trial take place before the federal trial. Admitted gunman Dylan Roof's trial in state court is scheduled for July.